Welcome back to Little Anna Kitchen. Today we will be making wedge garlic naan at home. 2 cups of flour, that is maida, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, garlic, that is about 1 teaspoon, and 1/4 cup of curd. And you can't see here, but it's actually 2 tablespoons of oil and 1 cup of water. We'll actually add the water gradually to form the dough. So let's get started. So first we will add the baking powder, soda, garlic, curd, and 2 tablespoons of oil. Now we will mix this by hand. We will not add the water right now. First we will mix it, then we will add the water later. So I am kneading the dough right now. And when you are kneading it, you should be able to keep a structure. So now we will just keep on kneading. So now I will add gradually and add some water. And I will start mixing the dough. So as you can see, I have already kneaded my dough. Okay. Now what we will do, we will tuck our dough and we will let it rest for about 1 hour. So this is how we tuck our dough. We just keep on folding it into a circle and then you can grease it with 1 teaspoon of oil. See, it's been 1 hour and now we will knead our dough. Now we will knead it and we'll take some dry flour and sprinkle it so that the dough does not stick. Roll it to form an oval shape. As you can see, I have rolled out my naan. It should not be too thin because otherwise your naan will break while making. And if it's too thick, the naan will still be raw from inside. So this should be the thickness. So now we will sprinkle some water. So now we will put it on tawa. So now we will put it, the water side should be down, and just press it nicely along the side. Now our naan will rise up and it will cook. Now you are able to see that bubbles are forming. These bubbles will be much bigger. After that, when it starts to have bigger bubbles, we will flip our tawa on the flammable side. So now I flip it on the flame. So it should be like this. You can't see it, but it will start turning brown in some time. So as you can see, it's starting to brown. You can even see here. So our naan is ready and now I have made a mixture of butter, garlic and coriander. I will just show you. So this was the mixture I was talking about. It includes garlic, coriander and butter, melted butter. So now we will put this, brush this on our naan. Even soft. As you can see here, it's really cooked nicely. This is the end of our video. I hope you liked it. And if you're new to our channel, please like, subscribe. Bye.